Hello to you. Thanks for joining me. You're watching India TV 3. Here's 1 minute news for you.
Newly elected Union Rural Development Minister Gopinath Munde passed away early this morning after an accident in Delhi. The accused gets bail. Former Joint Secretary to the Government of India, Yashwant Sinha, sent to jail for assaulting a government official. BSF foils infiltration bid along Indo-Pak border in Jammu and Kashmir. No relief for Kampakola residents. Supreme Court refuses to stay demolition. China's foreign minister to visit India to boost ties with the new government. Sensex at a record high as RBI injects liquidity. MPs to use preloaded tabs, webcast to replace bulky documents. A cooperative bank for widows will be set up soon in Kerala. Memorial service held in London to mark Jia Khan's death anniversary. Lata Mangeshkar to sing at Dilip Kumar's biography launch. Last minute curse strikes again as India crashed to defeat against England. And finally, stampede situation outside Eden Gardens as KKR celebrate their IPL win.